Welcome back to Poco Pops. Today we're doing a review of the Star Wars Mandalorian Cara Dune. Here's a look at the sides of the box, the back of the box. Bottom. And the top. Alright, let's get this one open. I picked this one up from Best Buy. Background card. All right, very nice. Oh man, I didn't even know all these details was back here. And I love the details on the face tattoo. Very nice. I mean, you know she's a badass in the show, so you know she's gonna have a badass pop. And details in her hair. Gun on her back. In her hand. With the dagger. Very nice pop. Very glad to get my hands on this one. To go my little Mandalorian set I have, which is this one. I have, I don't know if you can see over there. We have the Chow. And chromed out Mandalorian over there. But yeah, we're still doing the giveaway for the Flock Charmander. So make sure to like and subscribe, and that's it. Peace. At 500 subscribers, we're gonna be giving away this Flock Charmander Funko Pop in a protective case. It's ready to go. Just need your subscribers. If you want to enter the contest, just gotta type Charmander in the comments. All right, like and subscribe. Peace.